Hi, this is Jitesh Satyan. WhatsApp number +91 965 66 11 829. Today's talk is on result of Mercury or Buddha occupying Libra to Pisces in a person's birth chart. It should be noted that this is only a generic outline, relative strength, aspects from other planets, house position from Lagna, and other factors are also to be considered for making predictions. Libra. Mercury in Libra will help the person attain wealth and prosperity. The person will fare well in a teacher's role and gain respect of others. Scorpio. Mercury in Scorpio will make the person use theft, lies, treachery and cunningness to achieve goals. There is also increased interest in gambling and alcoholism. Mercury in Sagittarius. The person will be well educated and wise. However, the person will be respected by people and enjoys having an active lifestyle. Mercury in Capricorn. The person will have a continuous outflow of money. So even with a lot of hard work, the person is unable to acquire wealth. Mercury in Aquarius. There is a high chance the person will struggle to make ends meet. The person will take loans or have debts. The person will work a lot without much personal benefit. Mercury in Pisces. The person takes advice from others and improves by accepting feedback. The person is open to explore different types of work and has less regard for norms like high class, low class, clean, unclean, as long as it does not hurt others' feelings. Thanks for listening.